Unit 2. Transform yourself with temporary henna tattoos. November 3rd. A woman opens her palms and watches an artist slowly trace a rich dark red paste in delicate patterns across her skin. Her fingers, hands, and wrists are transformed by flowing ribbons of color used to create intricate designs reminiscent of flowers, natural elements, and stars. This type of body art is called mendi, though the saturated dye is called henna, named after the small tropical shrub the pigment is made from. When leaves from this plant are dried, they can be ground into a paste and create the earthy red coloring used to make the elaborate designs. Mendi can last on various parts of the body for weeks, making it an attractive temporary substitute for pricey and painful permanent tattoos. Applying henna to the hands and feet is a long-standing tradition in various cultures, mainly in the Middle East, Africa, and South Asia. Usually used for celebrations and rites of passage, it is also a notable feature of Hindu weddings. Henna is painted on the bride-to-be to symbolize joy, beauty, and spiritual awakening. The bride-to-be's female relatives gather the day before the ceremony to embellish her hands, wrists, palms, and feet. Even the groom's hands are decorated, particularly for weddings in Rajasthan, India. It's believed that a deeply colored design, specifically on the bride, is a good omen for the new couple. While these beliefs give special importance to the ancient art, henna has become an international trend, particularly in the West. In non-traditional American and European pop culture, people are becoming more and more fascinated with the designs. With its visually ornate patterns, it's clear to see why people across the globe adorn their bodies with the exquisite earthy red hue of henna tattoos.